Hello, good friends. Welcome back to Kind Vendor Channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to share your. Consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. All right, so let's get started. Open your Instagram and go to your profile. On your profile, you'll see there will be edit profile options and also there will be share profile option. If you want to share your profile like your QR code, you can go to share profile here. Alright, and here you'll see image and also there will be color. You can change that based on the any type that you like. So color, if you choose color, you'll see you can change the color like this. Alright, and then also there are options to share profile, to copy the link, and to download it. And here at the top right, you'll see there will be option to scan the barcode of others to get their Instagram profile. And only as color, you can also change that as emoji. You can also change the emoji by tapping on the screen and choose the emoji that you like. And also you can change to selfie with these filters. And also you can tap on image. You can add the image that you want right here. So you can choose the image from your gallery like this. Alright guys, now when you have done, you can maybe I will try with this emoji. I will tap on share profile. I'll choose the contact that I want to send the profile. You can also copy the link right here. You can also download the image. Alright, so that was the first way actually. You can also share your profile just by tapping on this three lines at the top right. And right here you'll see QR code. Tap on QR code and you can just basically do the same just like before, like this. You can change the color, you can change the emoji like this, right? You can change to selfie and also you can change to image. So guys, now let's check on WhatsApp. I will check it on WhatsApp because I've sent that to my contact. Alright, this is the Instagram profile link. Alright, now when I tap on that, I will go to my Instagram profile. Alright guys, so when you share that to your friends, like your other social media, like you share it to Facebook or Line or maybe KakaoTalk if you're using it, you can share that to people that you haven't known about your profile. You can get more followers maybe if they know you or if you know them. Alright guys, so it was how to share your Instagram profile to others. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and once again thank you and good luck.